Hey there. Thanks for swinging by WPTZ.com or finding us on the mobile app. I'm meteorologist John Hickey. Champlain Valley Fair kicking off today, and a little bit of a wet note potentially. We're going to have a lot of clouds around and some showers too. Looks like the majority of the showers will be across southern Vermont though. We are going to find a clearing sky ahead though. Looks like basically from Sunday late in the day, or Saturday late in the day onward into next week, looking fantastic. We're cranking up the heat. The humidity, too, certainly hasn't felt like summer, as the humidity has been fairly low, but that's going to change in a big way. Here's what's going on the big picture. We get this area of low pressure passing by to the south. That creates some showers for us today. High pressure to the north, though, and, oh, that is going to be nice. That'll settle southward. It'll kick these clouds out of here and give us a great, at least second, half of the weekend. So I talked about the temperatures really increasing too. We're kind of stuck in this little weather rut right now in the jet stream pattern, that thin ribbon of air in the upper levels of the atmosphere that steers our storm systems around. Well, that's going to steer a whole bunch of warm air in our direction as we look ahead really from about Monday onward. And in fact, you're going to see it here on your temperature trend. Watch what happens. Average high this time of year at 78 degrees. And look where we go, way up there. Into the mid-80s, looks like Wednesday looks warmer than Tuesday, and it's going to be pretty humid, too. It'll be feeling like it's close to 90 degrees, despite the fact that the thermometer might not reach 90 itself. Here's futurecast today, though. You can see the clouds and some of the showers, too. This is 8:30 in the morning, and then we take you into this afternoon, still looking at plenty of clouds, and we're tracking some showers out there as well. Looks like the showers will probably quiet down overnight, but that'll likely lead to some fog as you're waking up early on Saturday morning. Now, futurecast does try to clear things out by 7 o'clock tomorrow morning. I think we're going to hold on to quite a bit of cloud cover to start the day. I think the clearing trend will be just a little bit slower than what you're seeing here. But I think as we get closer to sunset, certainly northern areas seeing at least some sunshine, but the further you are down to the south, say south of Route 4, you're going to hold on to those clouds closer to sunset. So Saturday, not the greatest of days. It's kind of a transition day. But Sunday looks fantastic for everybody. We'll see a lot of sunshine and temperatures really starting to warm up as a result of all the sun. So here's a look to your 5-day plus 2 forecast. Today, again, cooler than average. We'll be tracking those showers for you. And then you start to see that Saturday transitioning, starting to get a little bit warmer, starting to see more sun. And then look at that stretch. Oh, awesome. From Sunday right on into Wednesday, temperatures warm, very summer-like here as we head into late August. And then by Thursday, potentially some changes as a cold front, potentially bringing some scattered showers and thunderstorms late in the day. So thanks for swinging by WPTZ.com, finding us on the mobile app. I'm meteorologist John Hickey. Enjoy your Friday and have a wonderful weekend.